The date, the 18th of October, 1967. On this day, Venera 4 became the first probe to successfully transmit data from another planet. Venera 3 was originally meant to land on Venus in 1966 and send back data to the USSR about Venus's atmosphere and environment. The mission failed, however, and the probe is probably the first man-made object to impact on a planet other than Earth. Venera 4 was launched on the 12th of June, 1967. As with its predecessor, it was intended to take atmospheric readings and to land on Venus. At a planned course correction on the 29th of July, at around 12 million kilometres from Earth, Venera 4 entered the Venusian atmosphere on the 18th of October, enduring temperatures of 11,000 degrees, the maximum its heat shield was designed to be exposed to. The scientific instruments were turned on 5 minutes after reaching an altitude of about 55 kilometres, and remained on for 93 minutes, until the probe reached an altitude of roughly 25 kilometres, where it succumbed to the atmospheric pressure. Although Venera 4's design did allow for data transmission after landing, the Venera 3 to 6 probes were not built to withstand the intense pressures at the Venusian surface. The successful transmission of data and relatively long survival time of the probe made the mission an encouraging prelude to the first successful landing and subsequent data transmission on Venus, which was achieved by Venera 7 in 1970. The first probe in communication with Earth and intact to land on another planet. Everything becomes history. Until next time, goodbye.